A quick video on how to adjust your elastic. First, you want to pull out the tie part and you want to tie it to however you want the length to be. If the elastic is too big, then you want to tie it a little bit closer down. If it's too small, you want to do it more closer to the edge. And then you want to pull it back into the little slot. This may take a couple times, but you'll get it. You have a clean edge. Thanks for watching.